Ese iyo umuntu akubajije ngo umukristo ni iki?
So I ask myself, but if someone asks you what is a Christian and who is a Christian?
Ese umukristo ni umuntu witirirwa ubukristo nka religio cyangwa se nk'iyobokamana. Iyo tuvuze iyobokamana ntibyumvikana mu Kinyarwanda, ariko christianisme cyangwa se christianity nibyo twibaza, nibwo bukristo.
We ask ourselves, when you are called a Christian, does we compare that as a religious person, or do we compare it as a Christianity way? We are going to talk about that so that we can understand it more.
Ese kuba waravukiye mu rugo rw'abakirisito cyangwa mu muryango ukijijwe mu baprotestant benshi, abangirikani, za EPR n'ahandi, nibyo bikugira umukristo?
So I ask myself, to be born in a family which is saved, which receives salvation, or in a family who has a parent who's a pastor, or in a family which goes to a church of Adepel or any other kind of church, does that make you, or does that make you be called a Christian?
Navukiye kwa pastor na mama romudiakoni.
I was born in a family whereby my father was a pastor and my mom was a diacon in the church.
Ariko se nakwibaza ngo nibyo bingira mu Kristo?
But I asked myself, does that make me a Christian?
Ashimwe.
Praise God.
Ni Serene Nyanziza umukunzi wanyu.
This is Serene Nyanziza, your beloved.
Turabakunda cyane.
We love you so much.
Tuza hangaha muri televiziyo yanyu Impuhwe TV.
We are here with you on your special TV Impuhwe TV.
Nukuri muri abantu beza.
Honestly and surely, you are very good people.
Ngondiyo muri kutubwira.
I like when you are telling us. It shows us that you follow our activities. Those who call me when they are in America. Those who call me in Russia. Those who call me in France. Those who give me different ideas. I thank you a lot. May God be glorified. We are going to talk about who is a Christian.
Yacu by'ivugabutumwa tugira hano ku Impuhwe TV.
It is among of our programs of spreading gospel news on Impuhwe TV.
Tugira ikiganiro twise ngo ijambo rikiza.
We have a program called a program which says, word which says.
Icyo kiganiro niho tugenda dukoreramo ibiganiro bitandukanye n'amatopiki menshi cyane yo kugira ngo tubashe kwiga ijambo ry'Imana.
In that program, that is where we talk about different topics so that we can learn about God's news.
Uyu munsi tugiye kureba ngo umukristo ni iki.
So today we are going to talk about who is a Christian.
Ese iyo umuntu akubajije ngo umukristo ni iki?
So I ask myself, what if someone asks you what is a Christian and who is a Christian?
Ese umukristo ni umuntu witirirwa Christianity cyangwa se ubukristo nka religio cyangwa se nk'iyobokamana. Iyo tuvuze iyobokamana ntibyumvikana mu Kinyarwanda, ariko christianisme cyangwa se christianity nibyo twibaza, nibwo bukristo?
We ask ourselves, when you are called a Christian, does we compare that as a religious person, or do we compare it as a Christianity way? We are going to talk about that so that we can understand it more.
Ese kuba waravukiye mu rugo rw'abakirisito cyangwa mu muryango ukijijwe mu baprotestant benshi, abangirikani, za EPR n'ahandi, nibyo bikugira umukristo?
So I ask myself, to be born in a family which is saved, which receives salvation, or in a family who has a parent who's a pastor, or in a family which goes to a church of Adepel or any other kind of church, does that make you, or does that make you be called a Christian?
Navukiye kwa pastor na mama romudiakoni.
I was born in a family whereby my father was a pastor and my mom was a diacon in the church. But I asked myself, does that make me a Christian?
Does that make me a Christian?
And I ask myself for you, if your mom is a singer and your dad is a singer, does that make you a Christian?
Umukristo ni
iki? So who is a Christian?
Tusome muri Yohana igice cya mbere umurongo wa 12 n'uwa 13.
So let's read John chapter 1 verse 12 to 13.
Reka dusome igice cya mbere cya Yohana.
Let's read John chapter 1
umurongo wa 12 n'uwa 13.
Verse 12 to 13.
Icyakora bamwemeye bose.
Some, however, did receive him.
Bakizera izina rye.
And believed in him.
Yabahaye ubushobozi bwo kuba abana b'Imana.
So he gave them the right to become God's children.
Abo ntibabyawe n'amaraso cyangwa ubushake bw'umubiri.
They did not become God's children by nature means.
Cyangwa n'ubushake bw'umugabo.
That is by or by nature of means.
Ahubwo babyawe n'Imana.
That is being born as the children of a human father.
Hallelujah.
God himself was their father.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Imana ishimwe cyane.
Praise God.
Ngo icyakora bamwemeye bose bakizera izina rye.
Some, however, did receive his name.
Yabahaye ubushobozi bwo kuba abana b'Imana.
So he gave them the right to become God's children.
Abo ntibabyawe n'amaraso cyangwa ubushake bw'umubiri.
They did not become God's children by nature means, that is by being born as a children.
Cyangwa n'ubushake bw'umugabo.
Or by born by children of a human father.
Ahubwo babyawe n'Imana.
God himself was their father.
Turimo turiga ijambo rivuga ngo umukristo ni iki.
We are going to learn about a word saying who is a Christian.
Umukristo ni nde.
Who is a Christian?
No, turaza kureba arangwa ni iki.
And we are going to look what does it make for someone to be called a Christian.
Ushobora gusanga wenda abantu bari mu itorero rimwe. Njewe nsengera mu itorero bita ADPR, wenda nkunda no kuyivuga cyane kuko ni idini ryanjye narikuriyemo, njewe nariye ku maturo rwose ni idini ryanjye.
You might find some people finding themselves in one church. For example, me, I go in a church called ADPR because I was born there, I was raised there. I even did share their offerings, so I know I was born, that's why I talk about ADPR.
Njewe kugeza 94 twabayeho duhinga imirima y'itorero. Duhi turya ku navuga ngo ubwo sisi nk'amaturo kuko nyine twahinga mu mirima y'itorero kera abapastoro babaga kuri za paruwasi.
Since 1994, I could say that me and my family, we used to dig or use the fields of the church, because in that period pastors used to live in the houses provided by the church, so I can say that I shared their offerings.
Twariyeho. Twariyeho rwose n'ibyo bavuga ry'amaturo nanjye nayariyeho.
We really did share the offerings of the church. When they say some people did eat or use the offerings of church, I really did. I was among them.
Yeah, sinzi ubu ngubu aho bayarira ntabwo namenye aho ajye anyura.
But today I don't know where it goes, how they use that money.
Kera ariko twabaga nyine mo rusengero tugatungwa n'ibyo bintu byo mu rusengero.
But in 1994 I used to live there. We used to use the God's provision.
Umwana wa pastor rwose yabaga ameze neza.
So the children of pastors were in a good condition.
Kuba mu itorero byari biryoshye cyane.
Living in God's church was a good and the best way to live.
Ntabwo twigeze rwose dusonza.
We really didn't lack anything.
Twasonje Satani abyivanzemo ahubwo ibyaha bishe.
We started to get hungry when the devil started to distract us and bringing sins.
Yeah, kuko ibyaha byaje muri famiye bigera no kubana noneho n'inzara ikaza n'ubukene bukaza ariko ubundi mbere twari tumeze neza.
Yes, because when the sins or the devil's strategy reaches out in the family, then that is when things start to go down.
Tugarutse ku ijambo turi kwigaho.
Getting back to the word that we are studying today.
Umukristo ni umuntu wese wemera ko Yesu Kristo ari umwami n'umukiza w'ubugingo bwe.
A Christian is everyone who accepts that Jesus Christ is the king of his life.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ushobora kuba wayibazaga ngo se ngo ngiye ngo ni umukristo ngo kuko nzi kuririmba neza ntabwo ibyo bintu bikugira umukristo.
You might say that I'm a Christian because I'm a good singer in a choir, but let me tell you, my brother, that does not make you a Christian.
Abakristo n'abantu bahuriye ku kintu kimwe cyo kumva ko bahuriye ku myemerere yo gusana Yesu no kumwemera nk'umukiza wabo.
Christian are those people who have the same understanding that Jesus is the king of their lives.
Umukristo ntabwo ari umuntu utega ibitambaro cyangwa wambara ibijipo birebire cyangwa se ibibubu binini. Nyamana hari abadamu bazi kubishyiramo neza bakabinigiriza, nanjye nabyambaye mbona bimbera.
Let me tell you, a Christian is not that person who always put on some big clothes who doesn't make up herself, but a Christian is someone who believes in Jesus.
Imana ishimwe cyane.
May God be praised.
Dusome mu byakozwe n'intumwa 11:26.
Let's read in Acts.
Abakristo ba mbere batangiriye hehe?
Let's read in which?
Act.
Let's read in Acts chapter
11.
Let's read in Acts chapter 11.
N'abakristo ba mbere ubundi batangiriye hehe? Tutanagiye muri byinshi cyane turareba abo bakristo ba mbere kugira ngo bamenyekane ngo ese ngo aba ni abakristo.
Let's read in Acts so that we can understand who are the Christians and where they started from and how they were founded.
No kuvuga ngo 11, ibyakozwe n'intumwa 11, umurongo wa 26.
Let's read in the book of Acts chapter 11 verse 26.
Amubonye amujyana muri Antiochia.
When he found him, he took him in Antioch.
Bamarayo umwaka wose baterana n'abitorero.
And for a whole year the two met with the people of the church.
Bigisha abantu benshi.
And taught a large group.
Kandi muri Antiochia niho abigishwa batangiriye kwitwa abakristo.
It was at Antioch that the believers were first called Christians.
Wakwibaza ngo turi kureba ijambo umukristo.
You can ask yourself, we are learning about a Christian.
Kuki aba bantu ko hari hari n'abandi bari basanzwe bigisha ibindi bintu bitandukanye ariko muri Antiochia bahise batangira uwo munsi kubita abakristo?
You can ask yourself, since there was different people teaching about the gospel of God, why did then they decided to call Christian in Antioch for the first time?
Icyambere bari baramaze kwizera Yesu Kristo nk'umucunguzi wabo.
The first thing that you have to understand, it's because they have understood that they have to accept Jesus as the Savior and the King of their lives.
Icyakabiri bamaze kwizera Yesu Kristo nk'umukiza wabo, noneho rero ngo batangira kumwigisha abandi bantu.
The second thing, after they believed that Jesus is the Savior of their life, they even started to spread the gospel of Jesus all over the world.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Imana ishimwe cyane kuko bakimara kutangira gukora ibya Kristo ngo abantu babise abakristo.
May God be pleased, because after they accepted that Jesus is their Savior and started doing according to Jesus, that is when people believed them and called them Christians.
Tugiye guhita tureba ngo umukristo ni umuntu urangwa n'iki?
We are going to look at the components of Christian.
Twabonye ko umukristo ni umuntu wavutse ubwa kabiri, wizeye Yesu Kristo ndetse akananyura no mu mibatizo ibiri.
We've seen that a Christian is someone who believed in God and was born again and he passed through different baptisms.
Imibatizo ibiri ariwo umubatizo wo mu mazi n'umubatizo wo mu mwuka.
So there are two different baptisms. The first one is spiritually and the second one is through water.
Umuntu wakijijwe witwa umukristo n'umuntu wanyuze muri ibyo bintu bibiri abandi bose ibyo bavuga no kubesha.
A person who is a Christian and who was saved is the one who passed through those two buttons, and that one is the person we should call a Christian, the others guys.
Muri Yohana gatatu gatatu.
In John 3:3.
Yohana gatatu gatatu.
In John 3:3.
Haravuga ngo,
it says,
yes, aramusubiza ati,
Jesus answered him,
nukuri nukuri,
I'm telling you the truth,
ndakubwira yuko,
I'm telling you the truth,
umuntu utabya ubwa kabiri,
no one can see the kingdom of God
atabasha kubona ubwami bw'Imana
without being born again.
Born again, abantu bahindutse babyawe ubwa kabiri. Umuntu wese utarabyawe ubwa kabiri ntashobora kubona ubwami bw'Imana.
I want to tell you that person, you who are not born again, you cannot see the kingdom of God.
Hallelujah.
Oh, hallelujah.
Imana ishimwe cyane.
May God be praised.
Rero niba twarabyawe ubwa kabiri.
So if we are born again,
tukizera Yesu Kristo ko yadupfiriye ku musaraba,
and we believe that Jesus was crucified on the cross, and we believe that he died because of our sins.
Uyu munsi
today
turaba Kristo.
We are Christians.
Umva ntabwo uri umukristo kubera ko ufite abanyamuryango benshi, ndavuga abanyetorero benshi, ba bantu birirwa mu itorero ryawe benshi.
Let me tell you something. You are not a Christian because you have many followers in your church.
Reka.
No.
Nushaka kuba bafite no kuri Instagram, no kuri YouTube, no kuri social media, bakubona gutyo. Ubu Kristo uri hano mu mutima.
Let me tell you something. Even if you might have many followers on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, different social medias, you are not a Christian as long as you don't feel it in your heart.
Dushobora kukubona wowe tuzi ko wowe mu Kristo wa mbere ubaho.
We might see you, we see you that you are perfect and believe that you are the first Christian ever.
Ariko mu mutima wapi?
But in your heart you're not.
Ugasanga rwose nta ubukristo.
We find that you find you yourself knows that
you're a Christian.
And we see that your works are not of a Christian.
Tugiye kuranga umukristo arangwa n'iki?
So we are going to see what are the components or how does a Christian should conduct himself.
Umukristo arangwa n'iki?
What does it make a Christian?
Matayo 7:17.
We are going to look in Matthew chapter 7 verse 17.
Icyambere kiranga umukristo,
the first thing which makes a Christian,
yera imbuto nziza,
he bears good offerings.
Hallelujah. Ngo icyo tuzakora cyose kizatubera cyiza.
Whatever we are going to do shall be good to us.
Imana ishimwe.
May God be praised.
Ngo umukristo yera imbuto nziza. Hano muri Matayo 7:17.
In Matthew chapter 7 verse 17.
Haravuga ngo no ku giti cyiza cyose cyera imbuto nziza.
A healthy tree bears good fruit.
Ariko igiti kibi cyera imbuto mbi.
But a poor tree bears bad fruit.
Kandi n'igiti kibi ntikibasha kwera imbuto nziza.
A healthy tree cannot bear bad fruit.
Igiti cyose kitera imbuto nziza kiracibwa.
And a poor tree cannot bear good fruit, and we should be thrown and cut down, thrown in the fire.
Kikajuguma mu muriro.
And thrown in the fire.
Nuko muzabamenyerera ku mbuto zabo.
So then you will know the false prophet by they do.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ngo tuzabamenyera ku mbuto zabo.
We are going to know them by their bad doings.
Ubukora ibitangaza uhagurutsa ibimuga cyangwa nako abafite ubumuga, ube ugende uzura bapfuye.
You who raise dead and you who make people who are sitting in a wheelchair standing up.
Ariko niba imbuto zawe atari nziza.
But if your fruits are not good,
ntabwo uri umukristo.
You are not a Christian.
Imana idufashe.
May God help us.
Imana itugirire neza.
May God do good to us.
Icya kabiri,
the second thing,
ngo yitondere amategeko y'Imana.
A Christian respect and follow God's commandment.
Yohana 2:6.
Let's find it in John 2:6.
Yohana 2:6.
John 2:6.
Katurebe. Yohana igice cyaka Yohana wa mbere ni Yohana wundi
John, 1 John chapter 2 verse 6.
Kabiri gatandatu.
Chapter 2 verse 6.
Haravuga ngo kuko uvuga ko ahora muri we akwiriye nawe kugenda nkuko yagendaga.
If we say that we remain in union with God, we should live just as Jesus Christ did.
Niba twitwa ko turi abakristo.
If we are called Christians,
dukwiriye kugenda nkuko Kristo yagendaga.
We should work as Jesus Christ did.
Imirimo yacu ikwiriye kubitugaragaza.
Our work should manifest for us.
Dukwiriye kubyuka dutekereza ngo uyu munsi nubwo mfite akazi ka membe 500,400
We should wake up in the morning saying, even if I have a job which pays me 500,000, 400,000, even
100.
But still, I should take time to work also for God. I should live the way Jesus used to
do.
Working or living the way Jesus used to do, that is what makes a Christian.
Imana ishimwe cyane.
May God be praised.
Ndagira ngo nsoze.
I want to close up.
Mbabwira ngo umukristo ikindi kintu kimuranga no kwahora ku rugamba.
I wanted to close up by telling you that a Christian, what makes him is that he's always on a battle.
Mugi uzabona ko utagira intambara.
The time you see that you don't face any challenge, you don't face bad walls. The time you see that the devil is not fighting against you. Get to know that you are one of the richness of the devil. There is a singer who sings, "You are the property."
Property.
He always sings, "You are my property," or sings
ngo ni property. Nawe rero niba uzi yuko Satan atakurwanya.
So you also, if you know that the devil is not fighting against you,
ukabona ukora ibintu rwose wajya mu ntege nkeya ukabona Satani ntakugize aragufasha arakuziritsa aho.
And if you think that, if you see that you are weak sometimes and you feel like it's all right to be weak,
umukristo kintu kimuranga ahora mu ntambara na Satani.
Then get to know you are bound the devil. What makes a Christian, get to know that a Christian, a real one, is always challenged by the devil. If you have read the book of Umugenzi,
The Pilgrim.
Niba
waragisomye ukagisoma neza.
If you read it and read it good.
Mu Kristo agihaguruka ajya mu rugendo.
When the Christian started and this journey.
Kuva yatangira kugeze arangije urugendo.
From the time he began until he ended the journey.
Satani yaramurwanya.
The devil really fought and challenged
him. Nubona umuntu Satani ari kumurwanya.
So if you see someone being challenged by the devil,
umusengera.
Pray for him.
Ujye umusengera.
Pray for him.
Uwe kumucira urubanza.
Don't judge him.
Ahubwo umusengera.
Instead, pray for him.
Imana ishimwe cyane.
May God be praised.
Turagira ngo dusengere abantu bose bumvishije ijambo.
Let's pray for people who listen to this.
Birashoboka ko iri jambo waryumvise ukaba wumva ari aho rigukoze.
It's possible that you listen to this word and you Ndagira know how to touch it. Let me pray for you.
Kugira ngo umwami Imana abashe kugendera umutima wawe kandi utarakira Yesu Kristo nawe amwakire mu izina rya Yesu.
Let's pray that God really visits your heart and those who are not saved yet might receive God.
Mana data wa twese.
God Father of all.
Turagushimiye.
We thank you.
Turi mu nzu yawe ntacyo twakuburanye.
As we were in your house, we never lacked anything.
Aho twatangira urugendo rwo kubana nawe, wagiye utugirira neza.
Where we started a journey of being with you, you really blessed us.
Watugiriye neza, Mana.
You did us good, God.
Waduhaye umugisha wawe wo mu buryo bw'umwuka.
You gave your blessing in a spiritual way.
Nk'uko isezerano wasize uhaye intumwa zawe ukababwira ngo mbasigiye amahoro atari ay'abisi batanga.
As the promise you left for your disciples, saying that I'm leaving peace to you, that
ukijya mu ijuru,
as you were leaving to the heaven.
Mana ukavuga ngo mbasigiye amahoro.
You said I'm leaving peace.
Atari nk'ay'abisi batanga.
Not as the one that the world can provide.
Warayaduhaye, Mana.
Really gave them.
Kutagukorera nibyo biduteza imidugararo.
Not serving you is what makes us be confused.
Ariko iyo turi kumwe nawe.
But when we are with you.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Mana ushimwe.
God be praised.
Kuko ujutugirira neza.
Because you do good to us.
Uduha amahoro yawe.
You give us peace.
Twize ijambo ryawe ryo kuba umukristo.
We've learned your word of being a Christian.
Turasenze Mana.
We are praying, God.
Kugira ngo ubukristo bwacu ubwiteho.
So that you look and support our Christianity.
Abantu batakumenye bari bagendera mu kigare cyo mu rusengero.
People who keeps or who goes along with people who go in church.
Bakumva ko kuba mu rusengero ari bwo bukristo.
And they feel like being in church is that makes a Christian.
Turabasengeye Mana.
We are praying for them, God.
Kugira ngo ubagirire neza.
So that you can do good to them.
Urakoze Mana Data.
Thank you, Father.
Ufashe abantu bumvishije ijambo.
Support people who listen.
Abafashe gahunda yo kwihana ubagirire neza.
People who took their time to.
Utwemerere tukugirireho umugisha.
People who took their time to confess their sin, please make them get a breast for you.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.